This game is tied. We've just begun the second period. That play goes offside. Possession established. Good reach there. Pass cut. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Bertuzzi. And the puck now possessed by Fraser. Pitching this one to Clark. Moving it to Gallagher. Shoots one. Blockered away. Good job on the draw. Flings it. They score! Ottawa's gotten a one-goal lead and lots of time left in the game. We're still in period number two. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. That puck's loose, a good defensive play. Shot, wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Over 3 minutes have gone by in the second. Ottawa's recently broken the tie. Their lead is one. Good reach there. Score! And the game is even. San Jose's got this game even up now. And we're still in the second period. Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. Backhander to the net. Big point-blank save there.
This game has really started heating up, and it's carried over to after whistles.
Gallagher's not interested in this. He's going to skate away.
The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Shoots. Great save in close.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Clark's getting a minor for slashing. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Beat him on that one.
2 minutes for slashing. Time of the penalty.
Terrific handoff. Held there for...
Haven't seen a lot of this, Doc, after whistles. Let's keep an eye on this.
The bell! And round one.
You got a couple of big humans scrapping there.
And this fight on that punch has ended.
That's gotta hurt. What a way to leave your mark.
The boys' players are screaming from their benches. Their guys won the fight. The crowd is so pumped right now.
Nice face-off work. Looking to redden. Gains the zone. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Nap by Rama. One-timer. Puck covered. Whistle blown. Whoa, now in the code, that means there might be something going on here. At least one guy's hot.
This is not the first time we've seen this in this game.
And the heat's taken off by the clear. Long way to go and not much time to do it. Moved along and in. Davis is in his own zone trying to get to center ice. Ottawa survived it. Back even.
Well, that was the power play that you could show to the players tomorrow and say, this is what you don't do. That power play was brutal.
And the pickup. Pitching it to Ramo. Nice move to shake on through. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Snapped up by Redden. Nicely into the zone. puck's loose. He couldn't get through the roadblock.
That's a good solid poke check.
Picks it up back there. San Jose's carrying on in the defensive zone.
Wonderful poke check. Point blast.
San Jose's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Nicely into the zone. Propelled to Ramo.
Oh, wonderful play.
Knocked off. Trying to go to Clark. Puck is thrown to Redden. He staggered him. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Puck loose. Good defensive positioning there. And they've got it again. He can start some danger here. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. A little under 4 minutes remaining here in the second. We are at 2 goals apiece. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Seeks the corner. Shoots one. Picks it up in his own end. Scooped up by Fraser. Not through. Kicked away. He covers and holds on.
San Jose's fans got back on their feet after watching the replay of that massive save on the big board. I don't think we're going to see a bigger save than that the rest of the night.
Clean win on the draw. Possession taken over by Redden.
Enormous collision.
Tkachuk's skill is known throughout the league, but when he throws his body around, everybody takes notice.
Directing that one to Bertuzzi. San Jose's carrying it through center. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. Clark's going to the box, and the call is tripping.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Does not get any more dramatic than this. 4 feet by 6, yawning open at one end, hoping for an advantage at the other.
Penalty to number 17. 2 minutes for Perkins. Time is the penalty. 19 minutes, 57 seconds.
2 periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest. 3rd period coming up shortly.
If you want to show us your accuracy, register now for our shoot-to-win contest, where one lucky fan will shoot a puck from center ice to try and win an exciting prize.
Bertuzzi's shot a long time ago tied this, and it stuck. Intermission is next.
Power play goes back to work here as the period begins. Great shooting position. Freezes play. Face-off win here. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab.
tie-up and help from the winger. Passing one off now to Ramo. Scooped up by Redden. Onside. He's alone. Possession established on the pickup by Fraser. Snapping a pass to Ramo. A shot. Great save. Point blank.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Ottawa's gotten back even. Penalty kill.
Clark's back on the ice. The teams who were evenly matched, we thought, at the start of the night remain deadlocked here.
Pass attempt to Redden. Solid neutralized poke check. Moves it to the corner. Terrific. Oh, another save. Oh, that one went in off the defense. My, oh, my. The boys have broken the tie here in the third period. What will they do next? How will they start to play this game? Aggressive, passive.
Scored by number 17.
And offside is called on the play. Just a hair under 4 minutes play. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. And they've taken that face-off between the blue lines and won it. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Now it's directed to Fairland. Ottawa's organizing things back in the defensive zone. Pitching this one to Ramo. He imposed his will. Broke that play up at center. The boys carrying on along the boards. Offside stops the clock. He won't avoid something for doing that. Enough said. Here they go.
You got a couple of big humans scrapping there.
And the fight ends with one resounding punch.
You don't see too many fights end on that note. These guys will have 5 minutes to get back. Get ready to go again at some point.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you.
5 minute major for fighting. Time of the penalties.
And the loose puck captured by Redden. Cleared all the way down, and it's an icing. Under 7 minutes have gone by. Ottawa's lead is one, and it's a fresh lead. Defensive zone win. To Fairland.
Fairland's creating chances for his teammates with two assists so far.
Oh, broke it up. Broke it up well with the poke check. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Stones at the bench. Six attackers now. Good job with the poke check. Ottawa's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
Well, the power play's had some good opportunities so far here tonight. They have to stay with their game plan.
Absolutely. I think you're right, Eddie. Let's see what the team does here. Snapped up by Richards. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Gallagher's going to the penalty box, and the call is a warning minor.
The referees, Doc, are out there to protect the players, and in this situation, certainly doing that by awarding a 2 minute penalty for boarding.
Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Possession now on the pickup by Rama. Knocks it away with the stick. The boys continue to probe up the wing. Gains the zone. Fires. Just missed the net with that one.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
San Jose is gating it back in their own zone. In the slot. And it's lifted back out of trouble. Ottawa's penalty kill must be inspired by that long, long, successful kill.
Well, that was a great chance to tie the game, and they weren't able to find the equalizer. So now the players coming off the ice are frustrated, the coaches are frustrated, and the guys that weren't on the power play are wondering, why wasn't I on that power play?
Good, solid defensive play there. Puck lost, knocked to a knee. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. Steves will be boxed 2 minutes for slashing. There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. Are you listening?
Penalty to number nine, 2 minutes.
We have a winner. Terrific pass, but a terrific hit. Sticked away. Score! And that's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice, if any, but he's got three goals. San Jose's tied the game here in the third period. Every shift will mean a lot now. Tie up there and a good reach and possession.
By number 35, assisted by number six.
And sent down to Ramo.
Time of the goal, 13 minutes, 30 seconds.
Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Bertuzzi. Taken away. A shot. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
If we had games like this more often, nobody would be talking about how difficult it is to score goals anymore in the National Hockey League. But as it stands tonight, this is a goal after goal after goal game.
I think this is a good point to hear from Ray Ferraro.
Bertuzzi's had an almost perfect night. Prominent since the puck has been dropped the very first time. Three goals in any night means you've had an almost perfect game.
He has been spectacular, Ray. And they've won that draw. Now the puck rounded up by Ramo. Moving it to Clark. Gets in. What'll he do? Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Looking to Ramo. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save. Very important time to have a minor penalty call, and so special teams become important. Breton's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet.
Oftentimes, it's not your percentage on the power play, but when you do get one, that makes the biggest difference. That might be the case right here this time. Takes that pass. Late in the game now. A wild finish is coming. Pitching it to Clark.
In the third period.
Gets in and he'll look over his options. He knifed it away. And the possession taken up by Fraser. Trying to go to Clark. And goes back a little further, hoping to gain ground. And icing is called on the play, setting up the most critical face-off of the night. They won it. Now what can they do? And he gains the zone. Loose puck taken by Ramo. The boy is in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. Loose puck, good defensive denial. Puck is thrown to Gallagher. The Sharks in possession as they travel in their own end. Into the attacking end. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. Ottawa sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
The cage is vacant. Chance taking time. So important to win the next face-off now.
Ottawa penalty to number 11. 2 minutes for tripping. The penalty, 19 minutes, 58 seconds.
This contest will need extra time. lucky 13 for San Jose. Forceful Ottawa's penalty killing unit got a good workout at the end of the period and still more here at the beginning. Deflected off the blocker. Puck held near the point. Lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save. Quick work on the faceoff. Oh, great cut! Gains the blue line. Puck skipped away, was knocked down. The boys wheel it up the wing. And that one went offside. The Sharks from the neutral zone start to work. Directing that one to Redden. Look at this chance. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Terrific glove save. Passing one off now to Bertuzzi. Collected by Fraser. Snapping a pass to Clark. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. Got possession. Wants the shelter of the corner here. Good intercept. Pass attempt to Gallagher. Good solid defensive play with the stick. Going after a player.
I can't believe this, Doc. We've been doing games for so many years together. This might be the first time I've seen this.
Yep. One goalie in search of another.
He's trying to fire up his team, it looks like.
A little under 5 minutes have passed in overtime. There have been some goals in this one. It's 3-3. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Puck is grabbed by Bertuzzi. Great job on a cut pass. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Makes that play deep. Gets in, looks over his options here. Fires! Score! The overtime winner! And the players spill over the boards to celebrate. The game is over. Overtime is an extra slice of pie. Tasted pretty good to everybody watching tonight, except the loser.
I'd prefer banana cream, Doc.
A fun game for us. We hope it was for you. That's our show. More games to come. If they match this one, they will be special. So long for now. Belichick and Ray Ferraro shortly. I'm Mike Emery. Terrific action lies ahead. We are looking forward to all of this. This evening, a clash of two great hockey teams for you. Rinkside we go now, and here is Ray Ferraro.
There's not much to choose between the two teams. I would expect the team that executes with the puck the best will have the better chance to win. The crowd is excited to watch these clubs go at it, and we'll see in short order who takes the lead.
And so we begin. Play is halted right now. Chance to hear from Ray.
You can't be a very good team if...
Might be something coming up here.
They were talking first. Now the gloves are off.
There's really no reason for these guys to be dropping the gloves so early, except to try and set the tone for their team tonight. This is going to be a physical game.
And this fight has ended with one last solid punch.
Great hands for not only scoring, but also knocking out his opponent. Much safer up here with you, Doc, in the booth. 5 minutes for fighting for those guys.
Scouting for goals when that neutral zone faceoff. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Scouting for goals, want to generate something up the wing. Fires! Oh, and he misses.
He wanted to go right underneath the bar there, Doc. You see a shot elevate from the 15-foot area in front.
Score! And the place goes nuts! The boys now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Right wing to Green. That puck's loose, not too well. Right on his stick on the centering pass. Gains the zone. And play is stopped for a penalty. Scouting for goals will have to sit 2 minutes for interference. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
2 minutes for interference.
Directing that one to Smith.
3 minutes.
Goes to the backhand. Just missed the net with that one.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
He gets that pass ahead in stride. With a shot. Lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save. Just under 5 minutes off the clock. It's a 1-0 game. Grab. The two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. Taken on by Smith. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. Ottawa's organizing back in the defensive zone. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. Johns gets a slashing minor here. Power play goes on a 5-on-3 for a brief time. Maybe enough. Let's see if they can get a pair here.
Penalty.
Ottawa's got it again.
2 minutes for slashing. Time of the penalty. 5 minutes.
The boys carrying it on in neutral ice. Snaps the wrister. Cranks one, and another one that's in and out of the glove. Yoshi's in his own end, headed towards center. Loose puck, good defensive denial. The boys up the wing lug the puck. Shoots one. And possession snapped up by Gallagher. Puts one on. Score! A power play goal. They've won the faceoff. Nice tip of the pass. Breakaway chance. He scores. faceoff win, and now what will they do with it? Scouting for goals, control the play in their own end.
29 seconds.
Chipped off the boards and ahead. That play went offside.
They've got the draw. And the puck taken over by Gallagher. The boys hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end.
In the slot. Outstanding save with a glove.
Oh, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
And he works them over with the glove.
Doc, I've been down there. Those gloves do not smell very good.
Good job on the draw. Scouting for goals, carrying on through the neutral zone. A shot off a body. Pass cut. Snapping a pass to Hammond. That pass tipped away by the opposition. Takes that pass up the boards. Scouting for goals in their own end. Lug that puck along. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Terrific hand-eye. The boys have control of the puck along the boards. And offside is called on the play. No team worth its name is going to let that go. A little over 7 minutes to go in the period. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Takes that pass at center. See if we can move something. Loose puck taken by Yoshi. Corralled by Gallagher. And he continues with it in the defensive zone. Not a hard hit, but effective. It's lost. Nicely into the zone. Let's it go. Puck covered. Whistle blown. They win it. Great job, great speed, no icing. Shot, they score! They only trail by a pair. That face-off tying the man up. Puck three, roadblock by Yoshi. Breaks a shot, score! They're back to within one. A good tie-up on the face-off. He won't avoid something for doing that.
2 seconds.
Under 3 minutes to go in period one. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if there's a shift in momentum. Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. Does a pivot and heads back, at least for now. From the outside. That's a great save. Skill play by Nash. Pass cut. The defense was in the way. Loose puck.
In the first period.
And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Not a free puck now. Trying to go to Hammond. A giveaway. And that's the end of the first period. So much fire wagon hockey, you can see the Dalmatians. Ottawa's ahead in this last shot.